Yeah, wouldn't that be nice? I had to tell Ossie to not send me tells now, cause... We'll see. If I die horribly, I probably won't post this recording. I thought it'd be fun to show my druid because I haven't done any videos with this tune. Of course. I cut out all the bad stuff. If I die a lot, then I don't post it. I'm gonna switch to caster mode for the bosses because this tune can't melee Harry. I'll just die if I try to melee Harry. And I don't have breakers either. Kind of an interesting group, mostly divine. Like, isn't there usually a portal on this side? I guess not. One more. I don't think Schoan knows the puzzles, so I'd be happy if somebody could help her with it.
elvish device sits here. The altar of the waning moon is shimmering as it outlines the lunar bodies. You arrive in the hollow of a tree. White marble walls seem to grow from the lush green grass.
And if you don't remember, Schoan, you want to find yourself to southwest. $1.5k crit with lightning. Call lightning is pretty sweet. I assume it's stuff in combat, I can't see it. Okay, we got Artelli. Did I show you the crystal last time, Schoan, by the way? Do you want to see it? Okay, follow me. Let's see if we can get the red dude away from Bolo. Maybe you could pull him here. Have somebody grab him.
The Orson is prepped and I pulled it away.
See, Schoan, there's a crystal right there and has this green orb around it. When the red dudes die, when all of them are dead, that's when you can kill the crystal. And Vala here's gonna kill it for us. Cause you need to kill it pretty quickly. Otherwise, the red dudes walk back in spirit form and resurrect, and then you have to do it all over again. They're all dead. Awesome.
Beyond this valley lies the site of your previous conquest.
Lag. Yeah, always.
up, guys, if you need to.
Is continually refreshed by an ancient marble statue in this pit. You gather a vial of lunar dew from the marble fountain.
I'm here.
Are you eating? It's just 5x5 that needs water. What? Ah, never mind.
The final fountain bubbles to life. The magical barrier to the altar of the waxing moon's dissipates.
See, Schoan, the water and shroud gives you SP back. So if you jump in it or swim against the corner like you can also do, you get SP back. Which is just for topping off after you shrined or whatever and buffed if you want. Make sure you get 100% SP. You can use the water for it. Or in phase 5 when we don't get the shrine.
portal to the challenge of the full moon shimmers into existence.
These blades want me dead. Blades.
As the blades close in, Eretrikos vanishes. A blur in the air catches your eye.
Thank you. Ah, crap. I'm sorry. That's what happens to a crappy druid when you're not paying attention to your own hit points. I wish I could send my wolf into battle though. Is this here with me now? Well, I wish the wolf could race. That'd be cool.
Wasana's voice echoes through the veil.
The trip to the last moon will be traumatic. Do not abandon your quest yet. Trust in the shroud.
I got the race with 2 seconds left on my timer. So I didn't get a chance to click it. But thank you for trying. Hello, welcome.
What is this? Why am I here? I should be on Shavaroth. What is this trickery?
Eretricus roars at his imprisonment.
You have done this! You and those pitiful Eladrin! My wrath will burn all of Zendrick! Destroy them, my lieutenants, while I bask in the power of the Eclipse!
As the crystal shatters, the lieutenants of Shavaroth return to battle. Their Trigos floats above, so keep...
Ah, crack. I might as well stay for mass buffs.
The savage succumbs to your assault.
Harry's down, by the way. The wolves are only melee. It's kind of funny.